The Amazon River, the longest and most well-known river inside of the Amazon rainforest, is the home of thousands of creatures. Most of them, in case you didn't know, can be deadly. Things like the shocking electric eel or the elusive black caiman. Today, we'll take you on an adventure to South America as we uncover the 10 deadliest river monsters of the Amazon. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe to The Supreme, and click the notification bell for more lit content. Let's get rolling. Number 10, Black Caiman. When it comes to the deadliest animals found anywhere in the world, especially where there is water nearby, alligators and crocodiles are typically near the top of that list. The black caiman that dwell here in the Amazon jungle and river is no exception. For starters, they're the largest alligator species on Earth, and many consider them to be the apex predator in all the Amazon rainforest. These animals can exceed 13 feet in length, though there are reports of some that have grown to about 20 feet long. Not only are they huge, but they're extremely smart, an attribute to be expected from an animal that can live from anywhere between 50 and 80 years old. These modern-day dinosaurs usually feast on marine animals like piranha and catfish, though they have been known to snatch the occasional mammal that draws too close to the water. Deer, pigs, and dogs can all be on the menu, whatever you do. If and when you decide to visit the Amazon, steer clear of this cunning beast. Number 9. Electric eel. So we'll keep things moving right along. Up next, we've got another deadly underwater animal that you can find in the Amazon River, and this creature has a very shocking component that could kill. We're talking about the electric eel, and just recently, two previously undisclosed species of electric eel have been identified. One of those fish, according to scientists, has a record-breaking electric shock, so it sounds as if staying clear of these elusive animals is probably the best decision. Hundreds of years, there's only one identified species of electric eel in all of South America. But now, all that has changed. The research was done by Americans and Brazilian universities, along with assistance from some folks at the Smithsonian's National Museum of Natural History. The shocking conclusion is that one of the two newly discovered animals, technically named Electrophorus voltaic, can distribute shocks of up to 860 volts, making it easily the most shocking animal found anywhere in the world. And one more thing. While there are more than 250 species of marine animals that have the ability to produce these electric charges, electric eels, which are technically just fish that look like eels, are the only ones who can utilize this ability to either hunt or defend itself. Number 8. Piranha. Up next, we've got one of the more popular fish known for their aggressiveness, and even though they may be small, they certainly pack a large bite. Of course, we're talking about piranha. A fish that is actually native to South America. One thing that most people didn't realize is that piranha roam in packs, though it isn't technically used for them to hunt, but rather a defense mechanism that allows them to stay alive. You see, these fish will stick together in groups of up to 1,000 because when they're young, they're actually the meal of choice for several different animals, like birds, caimans, turtles, and even river dolphins. Moving around in strong numbers allow them to be more aware of their surroundings and also allows for more of them to survive whenever they do encounter another hungry animal. Also, one more fun fact about these fish before we move on, television has skewed our opinions about piranha to a degree. We've all seen scenes of them ripping chunks of flesh from animals that are much larger than they are, and some even believe that they may attack human beings. But the truth is that these fish are omnivores and typically just eat things like bugs, snails, and even worms. However, if there is blood in the water, or if there's a dying or struggling animal that just fell in, then a group of piranha can pluck every piece of meat off their bones in record time. Before we can advance, I've got to show you this image that was allegedly taken over the Amazon River that displays one of the longest snakes ever recorded. Check it out. What in the world is that? Just under the surface, you can see what appears to be a snake that looks like it's at least 30, 40, maybe even 50 feet long. Could this be the infamous anaconda? And if it isn't, then what the heck is it? Give us your best guesses down below in the comment section and make sure you use the hashtag SupremeFamily. Number 7. Poison Dart Frog. We'll move on. And this time we've got an amphibian that is equally as deadly on land that it is underwater. Meet the Poison Dart Frog, a quite colorful creature that is as deadly as anything on the planet. According to some reports, the Poison Dart Frog has enough toxicity in it to kill 10 adult men, and some of the indigenous tribes in the area even use their poison on the tips of their blowgun darts while hunting. One interesting thing, however, is that poison dart frogs raised in captivity never develop this extremely potent defense mechanism, leading scientists to wonder how these creatures actually developed the poison in the first place. The most common belief is that they're able to assimilate plant poisons that they would retrieve from the prey that they consume, like ants, beetles, and even termites. Number 6. Bull Shark. Up next, we've got something that you probably wouldn't expect to see in a place like this, as sharks are typically something found in the middle of the ocean. But the bull shark is a creature that lurks in the muddy waters of the Amazon River, and this is an animal that many scientists consider to be the most dangerous and deadly shark found anywhere in the world. The unique thing about this species is that it's one of the few sharks in the world that can survive in both salt and fresh water. These animals prefer the shallow waters and, as imagined, will dine on anything that swims. The apex predator doesn't have many fears, though they have been known to be attacked by the black caiman and even other bull sharks, who will try to feast on his own family if it's small enough. Number 5. Mosquitoes. Our next story is about a creature that can be found in the Amazon, and while it doesn't swim in any of the rivers, it loves hanging out by them. Or it loves hanging out by any body of water for that matter. Of course, we're talking about mosquitoes, and some say that this is one insect that you don't want to tangle with. For starters, they're known to carry diseases like malaria, which is the deadliest disease in human history. Yellow fever, Zika, and even the West Nile virus can all be transmitted by these horrible flying critters. These bugs enjoy hot, humid weather, which is exactly what this environment is all about, and exactly why mosquitoes thrive just about anywhere in or even around the Amazon. Number 4. Arapaima. The largest fish in the Amazon River Basin is something called the arapaima, and unfortunately, they currently are facing extinction due to being overfished. If you've ever seen the popular television show River Monsters, then you've certainly encountered this now rare animal before. While not a particular threat to humans, this fish is certainly scary for one reason. These guys are very well equipped at eating meat, and so well prepared that even their tongues have teeth. They also come with a unique and tough exterior that essentially acts as body armor against piranha attacks. Number 3. Vampire Fish. And the award for the best named animal on today's countdown goes to the vampire fish, and what's also known as paella. So first of all, check out that ugly mug. I mean, that is a scary fish face, isn't it? And it's also clear to see where and how they got their nickname, as the two giant fangs sticking up from the bottom of its mouth definitely dons the vampire appearance. If you think you could survive being munched on by one of these big fellas, then, well, maybe you can. But you would certainly be in jeopardy of losing a digit, as not only are these fish prepared for a battle, but they know how to win them. Number 2. Green Anaconda. Now, a few minutes ago, we showed you the scary image of the snake underwater. We questioned whether or not that could have been the infamous green anaconda. And while we aren't really sure about that, we are sure that a real green anaconda is something that you definitely don't want to come face to face with, especially if it's hungry. This is one of the largest snakes in the world, reaching record lengths of over 30 feet from snout to tip of tail. These snakes have their eyes and nose at the top of their head, so while its entire lengthy body is all submerged underwater, they can still breathe and keep two eyes on whatever they're currently hunting. These carnivores will eat anything, from deer to fish to even birds, dogs, and sheep. Basically, if it breathes and bleeds, and is unlucky enough to find its way near a green anaconda's hideout, then, well, that animal just became a meal. Number 1. Giant Otter. Our final Amazon animal of the day is the giant river otter, and while they might have cute mammal faces, these guys are nothing to play around with. For starters, they're apex predators here, sitting right at the top of the food chain. They can reach up to 6 feet in length, which is about twice the size of a North American otter, and they typically dine on fish, but snakes and other animals swimming in the river can also be a quick meal. The only unfortunate thing with these guys is that they're nearly extinct, with some estimating that the population for this extremely